I'm not a boat of life. Are you happy to have Slipknot back in fucking California? Turn these fucking lights up. Let me see my fucking family, goddammit. Hey! Holy sh... Where the fuck did you motherfuckers come from? Jesus Christ. Does this sound good? Does this sound good? Does this sound good? Does it fucking sound good down here, goddammit? I know it's been a minute, but goddammit, Slipknot is back. And we are just as fucking happy to be here as you are. Are you ready? Now, come on, get it out of your system. Let me... This is officially the last show of this leg, and I can't think of a better fucking place to end this motherfucker than right here with all of you motherfuckers tonight. We've got a lot. And I do mean a lot of good fucking shit for each and every one of you crazy motherfuckers tonight, but I need to know one fucking thing. Are you ready to help me tear this motherfucker down? That is music to my fucking ears. It feels just like breathing in sulfur! That's right. Let me see your fucking shop. Let's go. Come on.
I knew you wouldn't.
didn't fucking let me down, California. I tell you what, I don't know if you can tell, but my throat is really, really fucked up. It's been fucked up off and on for the last like 3 weeks. I'm doing my best, but I promise you this, I would rather fucking die than not come out here and fucking give you every fucking inch of what I got. Now that's easy to say on the last day of the show, because I can go home, but I promise you, I don't give a fuck. I'm not gonna hold anything back. You're gonna get every fucking thing I've got. Now the question we have gotten this whole fucking tour is very simple. It goes like this. Corey, when are we going to get new fucking Slipknot music? And I have a vaguely happy answer for you tonight. The answer is soon, 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 soon. I don't have an exact fucking date, but I can tell you this, and don't tell anybody. I'm fairly certain you will hear new Slipknot music within the next month, motherfucker. I'm telling you that. Now, since we're here, and since we're fucking family, we're all fucking family here in fucking California, isn't that right? Since we're all fucking family, we thought we would give you just a piece. Would you like a fucking piece of that new fucking album? Then read all about it. This is the Chapel Town Ride. Read all about it if you want to know. Read all about what they want you to know. We'll be right back. just getting fucking started with you crazy motherfuckers tonight, man. Turn these fucking lights up again, goddammit. I want to see everybody. How's it feel out there? Does it feel good? Does it feel good? Does it feel good? Does it fucking feel good down there, goddammit? Well, I tell you what, we're going to pay some fucking bills real quick, because this tour is nothing without two very important components. Number one, each and every fucking one of you. And two, the bands that we are privileged to be able to bring out and put on this fucking road show for you, goddammit. This has been one of my favorite fucking tours that we've been able to do, because I absolutely love all the fucking people involved. So, first, I need you all to make a lot of fucking noise for my brothers in Horror. Give it up for Horror up here! One of my favorite fucking new bands, and I love them to death. So one more time, give it up for the Triple Nine! Make some fucking noise for Horror! And it is without a doubt an absolute privilege to be able to tour with one of the greatest fucking hip-hop bands of all fucking time. Obviously, we're all fucking super bummed that Sendog couldn't be here, but the good thing is he is okay, and he's fucking sending his love, so I want you all to scream so fucking loud he can hear, make some fucking noise for Cypress Hill! Now, as I said before, my throat's a little fucked up. Would you like to help me sing a song, goddammit? Would you like to help me sing a song out there, San Diego? Check this out. We'll be right back.
California! Oh, I got my stuff in my heart.
You have no idea what that fucking means to us, goddammit. We've been doing this a long fucking time. Speaking of which, hold on a second, let me ask you a little question. I have two questions. One, how many people here have seen Slipknot before? How many people here, this is your very first Slipknot concert? Well, I gotta tell you, my initial reaction is, where the fuck you been? However, some of you motherfuckers weren't even an inch in your daddy's pants when the fucking first album came out, so it's fine. I'm gonna let you off the hook. Because whether you have been with us since 1999, which was the first time we played this fucking place, goddammit, that was a long time ago, or whether you have been with us for the last fucking 90 minutes, 90 seconds, it doesn't matter. As of this moment, each and every fucking one of you is fucking family with us for the rest of your fucking lives. And there's something very fucking special about this family. Two things, actually. One, we listen to music a little fucking differently than everybody else. Do you understand what I fucking mean by that, goddammit? We don't just hear that shit. We fucking feel it. We fucking live for it, and we fucking die for it. Do you understand that fucking shit? And that leads me to number two. When you join this family, it does not matter what color your skin is, what language you speak, who you love, where you come from, what if I, you are fucking here for fucking life, motherfucker! And any motherfucker who tries to tell you differently is not a fucking part of this fucking family, goddammit. We have a very specific equation to differentiate us from them. Would you like to fucking hear it tonight? If you're 5'5", let out. Fuck. You want to do it again? If you're 5'5", then I... Is that what you want? Mr. Wilson!
Let me see it,
see a fist in the fucking air, California!
Thank you. Thank you.
You motherfuckers are beautiful out there! You still with me out there, motherfucker? You fucking still with me out there, goddammit! Well, I tell you what, you know me. I'm gonna ask you to help me sing one more fucking song. And it's a song that we've been waiting 13 years to fucking play for you. So if you sing it, goddammit, you better fucking come from your fucking heart. You feel me out there, goddammit? Now, I don't promise that this is gonna sound pretty, but it will fucking sound like us. Do you understand what I mean from that? Then here we go.
Love's just a cat. crash, the red circles with you again. So if you love me, let me go. Run away before I know. My heart is just too tired to care. I can't destroy what is in there. Deliver me into my fate. If I'm alone, I cannot hate. I don't deserve to have you. Ooh, my time is taking long and going back. Your letters to my head. Cherish them and fall to you. Send it around in the kid. It would face a life without your life. All the power strapped upon when you're things are funny. So stay your power. I think I made it very clear. You can't hang it all up for long. This is supposed to be here. I don't want you on my side. But I can hurt you with me now. I never claim to be safe. Oh, my love is long as long as long.
knowing that the shit is coming down.
She's the only one that makes me cry.
My bad.
My fucking family!
Once again, on behalf of my brothers on this fucking stage, thank you so fucking much for keeping the fucking spirit alive here in California. You have no idea what it fucking means to us. We have been doing this professionally for 23 fucking years. And I promise you this, as long as you motherfuckers are with us, we will give you 23 fucking more. God damn it, you have my fucking word on it. One more time before we go, make some fucking noise for the 999. Give it up for Horror out there! And one more time before we go, make some noise for our brother Sendog and Cypress fucking Hill! Would you like one more song? I'm not even gonna tell you what it is. Check this out. I push my fingers into your mouth.
Let the band be sung.